Paris Saint-Germain shattered the transfer record to bring in the Brazilian for an eye-watering £198 million this summer. But reports have emerged that Real are interested in the striker. But the PSG forward, But Neymar Snr, who is also the player's agent, has continued to fuel speculation that his son could make the switch at some point. I can talk not about negotiations in 5 or 6 years. Neymar has a lengthy contract at PSG and has just arrived. We've been here for 3 months and there is already talk of an exit. I don't believe Neymar will leave Europe within 8 years, added Neymar Snr.